Welcome back to SEC Championship game number 4. Here we go with return controversy. Here we go. We have Mississippi State, our past champion, still landing on that chair. Here we go. In this seat. Quick commercial break. Today we have our fuckless LLC.
It's a really interesting perspective that we've never seen. And they picked it up like really.
Let's just try. LLC. So far, 6 a.m. Okay, 8 a.m. You have the Auburn Tigers up next. Oh! There you go. Florida Gators. Sinus, Arkansas. The last one. They came in clutch. Alabama. LSU on page. Do you see that? It's been, we have our last champion, Mississippi State, China. We're the third person. I have two champions that show. They whack at it. Mississippi State. Earlier champion from today, Vanderbilt, the champion of the SEC Championship, get number 2. They're coming to get it now. We have Ole Miss. They're trying to get it. Next up, we have the times 2 finals, but no wins. Yeah. Georgia. Here we go. That was cool. Next up, we have Silver SE. We have a champion from today, the other 2 times champion. Here we go. That basically just is wrong. You're close to getting knocked off. Next up, we have Tennessee. And they have that real estate. So. Here we go. Just hump down his team. We have Kentucky, our finals from last round. Here we go. We're trying to. Oh! That was close!
Our final contestant.
We have South Carolina trying to join us here. I just pulled it off. Just pulled it off. two championships. In two in a row. Table. We're doing a final two. A final two.
Okay.
And the second time we were first in
my life. Do you want to tell them what's on the menu?
And LSU over there. A game in second place. We'll see you later for the championship game number 5.